in Susia, a village that is really nothing more than some tents that are set up, almost heartbreaking playground for children. These people are under a demolition order, but they don't know when. It's just shocking to me, and so important for everyone to really understand that this has to change, that if the students that I'm talking to can play a role in making that happen, we will have a better world.